Now what we're going to talk about is hitting the outside pitch. Essentially, as I told you, we've broken the plate up into three different sections. The inside section, the middle section, and the outside section. So obviously it's going to be reversed if you're left-handed. You know, this would be inside, this would be outside. But these are essentially the three sections that you want to break the plate up into. And this is how you want to determine what kind of swing you're going to take. As I've talked about, you cannot move your feet in the middle of the pitch in order to make contact. What you want to do is just simply adjust your swing, adjust where you want to make contact. So I will keep I'll keep the thirds in here so you can see what I'm talking about. Outside pitch would be about right there. As you can see, the ball is coming down. Boom, right there. You want to hit a little bit farther back. With the inside pitch, you wanted to hit a little bit in front of your front foot. Now with the outside pitch, you want to hit it a little bit in front of your back foot. So what you're going to do, instead of trying to make contact out here, you're going to make contact back here. So it's boom, making contact with the ball right there. That way I can still keep it in play. If I drag and I lag a little bit and I make contact like this, what's it going to do? It's going to be a foul ball. If I decide to jump the gun and I try to make contact out here, I'm going to make contact just on the end of the bat right there. Again, a little weak grounder. You're not going to have, you know, a whole lot behind it. So boom, right there. Let it get deep, making contact, you know, just in front of your foot. Hard line drive to the right side. That's hitting the outside pitch.